The divine styler. Word power. 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 The divine styler.
This is the old divine styler.
To the full extent, open ears are meant to judge on the stage 1 to 10 from pencil. Grades on rhyme, rhythm is a must. Robust is move, group to the touch. Divine styler, wild a child of self. I'm father to my rhymes and wealthy script. I'm equipped with is a most smooth hyper type of negro. That's dose to my gross and rehabilitates. OJB dope, no votes, misquotes like AIDS. I ain't no joke, you wrote. If you're writing shit down, please take this note. Lord and master, incidentally and mentally, way of mind is taking a step, and now it's time to cultivate your signs, supplies, knowledge, aligns up your state of being. Right, just keep on checking the style, divine style, a degree of rhyming out of my mind. The lyric style is why rhyme counter and lyric meaning. Mild, I'm never on the edge, I'm better. Some on me and any MC get nice. I'm Brooklyn Vice, take 10 of your whack act, played out vex, are better off getting whooped and save your drag. The quick word. Pulse, sniper packing much, Mike Mags is setting it off. Mike sharpened firmly, a nerve with an urge to burn eternally. Nails your girl is wearing. Rent some hand, three kids she's bearing. Don't front your tin at pork apart. Be wise, civilize, and make a start. Black men, brother, Asiatic, come together. As one, we revolve and solve forever. Execute, backdrop, we'll never say. Understand to the pale man, I ain't Parker, brothers and sisters. Lesson up to the playwright, psycho. And don't forget, the microphone lunatic addict kicks all lost. Savior, savior.
Say yeah!
Mike Diesel, Diesel, please you. Cause I'm deaf with a pen. It's evident until we mention them down to condemn. Oh, listen, I gladiate the mic trait. Compound element on for battle. Elite articulate mouth architect. That'll update you. Never heard a devise. Mike clerk doing work paid to earth on my free will. Cause that's how I'm living, I'm giving. Sessions in lyric, phrasing ways. That pay in full, I'm paid from a mind made trade that weighs. Pulling talent out to about a complete to the physique. Ideal male, standard, mandatory, rough draft, craft of DLC. Phonograph staff on the down break, and I never will cease. Being style nominee and rap habitat chief. The contact causing harmony, text out piece by piece. My mind is a tree, my rhymes are leave, my voice is a breeze and blown. 7-2 times in bracket, stack it up and compare it to the beat. To be back of me, attacking me is witless. Combat is weak, take a higher and skip. Let's fly this mind, let's battle in height. Your skill better kill, cause I'm a Mike Magnum. Intellect step, so take it and wreck. You're better on the ground, cause you're complex. Don't ever out of order, approach me deep. Tryna pump that chump adrenaline to a beat. Cause you ain't nothing but a pronoun chief. I'm 7-2, the power of knowledge in mathematics like G-O-D. Styler, I'm prime every 9, every time of the 10. I drive every rhyme to the rim and back again. I'm rubbing my chin, reading a book about Harriet Tubman. Fuck a Huck Finn, or better yet, swing a little king or crown that's down to earth. I broke this technique, check me out, the swab. Remarkable, sparkable trait of mine. Yell, type, in sight, that's raking art. I'm a drifting genesis, menace, stem. Menace to this rhyme system. I lift myself, I ship, hit cruising drift. Write up a thrifty rhyme with a bit of mature literature, genuine. Oh, I drink lyrics, not vodka. And I rock a stage with a paraphrase by itself. Freestyler. Abdullah said you ain't ready for this. It wasn't my time to launch to the audience an output of rare relief of charges set to the peak of knowing these. Haku's ruling my belief is SS can't deal with the mind of a gravity drive. When I write, I float into an insight thrive. Raise my praise to a mind of wise. I give off positive sparks to the plus. Born or the torn to the eye self thrust as I combine my senses of sight to the hearing. I'm feeling it, touch the mic with a mention, intention. Elevate you to the meaning of crowd reception. Jump to the bump and structure function of this Asiatic rhymatic addict. Letting off flamboyant impact rap. Stamped overnight and sent up the ramp. This tongue blown off black life with no pipe. Take a tote, it's clever. And enlighten your brain cells, let me add on. And take off hell's embrace and let the black poor race. End inequality, not quarrels or disgrace. Now black brothers, are we gonna pray on our fellow brethren? Or send them to the grave? Get up on it. Dynamic matter, magic, get touched by the tongue of divine expansion. The dream is reality's floors, raw, cared no black man with the cords, pause and observe the odyssey of a genocidal rank. So speed up, read up to the pace, I legislate and sprint to a brother's prelate. On a STAGE subjects, a drop-in innermost store like a UFO. Abstract, reapps, a conscious centerfold. Unfold the third eyelids to my aura. Mind made it, Lauren Eric, 58X, 3 in depth. Stopping sorcerers, programs, get gems. Merlin's can't stand, losing to a few black stats using physics posed from the Mecha Man, super trooper, casual, as you all know. I'm young to the world with a deep abstract. Thought of a color make a difference in man. On the strength, slave of black with a genocidal plan. When we try to do the self, we're treated as a brand. Name out of damn bold cases. Hey, don't front, get right on a sneak tip. Wait, sniper brother standing up for his rights. And now gates of heaven, he's seeing. But that's alright, cause that's life. And now I'ma play the trifle. Rifling, fulfilling, bullets of fact. Attitude on fire, it's cultural black. Powerful with the tool of a multiple rap. With the musical instinct, Asiatic snap. To bust rap cap, so try to adapt to the way I score. Just sketch up the poetry, get up on it, do you believe it's me? Placing my arm right, fist of force in the air, cause here comes a positive roar, divine styler. Cut off the chain and ball, syndicate let me loose, now I swore words in the rapid sight of a lightning thought. Get up on it.
Sir Juan Vegas, they're not not coming in the club. I'm not sure if you bug out. I'm sure if you chill out.
Who's talking to me, bro?
Facepad. Yes, I'd like to say one thing. Let me tell you about the man with dyed hair. It's half blonde and half brunette. So you get the best of both worlds. Paper Scooper. Larry's a sound man from Africa. He was brought in specially to do this job.
This job.
This job. He don't care about what he makes.
What he makes.
That's a lie.
Liar.
You're a sucker.
Liar.
Larry stays up for two reasons.
Two. One,
because he likes me.
Only one.
And two, because he makes money.
Money, 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 money.
And dollaros.
I think if you kept those Adidas, you'd have to be a fool. Brandon spray paints his Converse many colors. I don't know why either. I'm a white man with a dope jam.
Dope jam?
That's what I am.
That's what he is.
Period. Period. 2 minutes to fill. I got nothing left to say.
Not one thing.
Except Brandon's hair.
Blonde.
He must be gay.
Gay.
To get Divine Heads blonde, the blonde and brunette.
Yo, black is
figure
black,
it out.
Black is black.
It's the best thing to do, is to have a little of both. Can I have both every day? I have a girlfriend, Pat. She weighs about 285 like myself. Larry, I'd like like to use you as a power button to change the state of my life.
It's just a ridiculous.
I just want to step on head and get to the top.
It's just a ridiculous.
I don't care what kind of engineer you are.
And flip!
Penn Studios is very expensive, Ed. $1,000 to have a Coke and smile.
You wait, so shock out. Keep going, keep going, keep going. With the little humor. Hey, Fred!
Hey, hold up, hold up. Let the sorcerer speak. Go, Pat.
You can't put me on the spot. I'll just freeze.
Go.
Baby.
Give me some sound.
This is what the scheme team calls a black thing.
Dreadlocks, a cameo, an afro with a black fist on a pick to comb out my kinky, curly and thick. And for you girls, no Jerry curls or S-Worlds. All I want is a black skin and suit and pearl.
Please, queen, extend your mind and notch your hair.
With no lipstick.
Not a bomber clad mascara.
If I wanna eat pork, I go buy a pig platter, but it's no black thing to be a swine addict. Be a black king or queen with a habit for heritage, not history. History bores me. Give me some real black fact, but I still won't say glory. Hallelujah. You can say it if you want.
Well, all right.
Peace be to ya. And I'll keep giving praise to the Most High. It's not a man or a prophet getting tacky back before you say I'm biased. Peace is not a sell, and that's why you won't buy it. Equality's not hereditary, but some of you should try it. For me to say it's a black thing will only state I'm lying. Knowledge isn't selfish, it's just the trickery behind it. So I bring to you a black thing that my advocacy this birth. The power of poetry, intelligence will show all what we're worth. It's a black thing.
It's a black thing.
It's a black thing.
Say it loud.
This is a black thing.
Say it loud.
It's a black thing.
Say it loud.
It's a black thing. It's a black thing that the team bring. It's the truth of the Most High scheme. A better yet, a systematic plan of a dream. Of me, that's the style of D-V-I-N-E. And from a scheme team, a universal greeting. It's a black thing. It's a black thing, my brother. We must all come together and love our wisdoms. Teach our understanding the true meaning of unity and labyrinth planning. Positive training of children with positive parents. More hugs, fewer drugs should now be a standard. The black rise is the largest on the planet. Let's make it a thing of every force negate world hatred. If we're the winds, we're willing to step forward. Let's make it a position of checkmate on each other. Stop flaking. Don't let your family fall or let your brothers keep facing. I'm talking to all you blacks that do jack for your nation. Walking around in this plastic world, trying to have it like the white man, when it's a million of them to your one who have made it, because they take care of their people, and they've been doing it for decades, and your excuse is those blacks are different, then I think you should get a remake. You're ashamed of your color, and you're selfish amongst your brothers, but when our Lord takes it away, you're like trying to survive in a slum, and you may get the picture and realize it ain't your old beta, but if you was to hear John, Phil, Pete, and what they say to their chums.
Did you hear about that nigger Simmons? Yeah, he's back where he belongs.
Oh, really? They should realize they don't have what it takes to make it. He was a big Uncle Tom anyway.
That's why I gotta drop bombs. I'm tired of seeing my people being hurt and being scarred. So I'll bring to you a scheme, a systematic plan of action that is no longer a dream.
Say it loud.
It's a black thing. This is a black thing.
Say it loud.
It's a black thing.
Say it loud.
It's a black thing. It's a black thing that we must sing to enlighten our family. It's no more a dream. Reality must
Confio.
Wake you up to see. Without a UNITYPEANCE, without some sense of equality, will keep us down longer.
So go on, Otambi.
Much help to our brethren with positivities. Cockney fire and shock out with the schemes.
On any reasoning, listen crowd of people to what I'm saying. Also take notice to the rhythm that I swing. When me talk this lyric, notice the timing. Dire one, in my dance, Lassie, I is the king. I and I born black, descended of first living. Truth me, I talk, look it up, listen to reading. When you do that, what says what you're finding? Till the time I die for either I researching. While long no science, steady studying. Every unity thing my people doing. It seems the mascot not happy demo sin thing. Figure culture they make bad for the copying. selling and feed the marketing. If a Afro, them a fi inna it. If a hip hop, me say them a fi inna it. If a break dance, me say them fi inna it. Even our roots rock, me say them a fi inna it. To bite is not right and it is disgusting. To follow fashion if you can't overstand. Begin to understand that it is a black thing. The charge for piracy should be public flagging. What you know, sit great is a blessed something. It separates us from the inhuman. But yet you won't come in like papel de cabin. I and I know love that type of thing. I bring original lyrics, my vocals are adaptations. I try dialects, pirates come play we out like cool sex. Rape with schemes with no remorse, nor regrets. Punishments you get. Astonishment to the fact your act was wiggly and you have the nerve for prax. Pre-roll, babush, reload. Cockney is dunning. And it's the thing we got, we call a black thing. Easy. So it's done.
And done well.
What is up with this coexisting euphoria? We got Larry Duhart, Dr. Pasonics in the house. We got Blau, the other extension of 3 to Ardway. Coming to you live from the Black Lab of Rap. You know what I'm saying? Got my man Cockney. We got the Divine Styler. And it just it be buggin'. But I can't.
Give it back. I can't take it no longer.
Give me back my wish.
Take me away. This shit is away. Respect to all scheme team members.
All.
Cause the fine
chameleon
style of rain.
Bone,
we run things this way.
Cough me and the rest of y'all.
Yes, man. Yes, man. Come down, Styler. Metallics coexist for you for realizing size. Ways my planes is left to right with depth
I'll ever take my mind. It's a perennium, a bully styler to the gray white room of poetry. Facts mouth tricks to match these physio culture. Why culture love equality? Acoustics bite your sculptures of lightning vultures. I got a mind quake with a subcognitive shake. Try my drinking straight. It's unknown to but one who's great in dimension divided by time. My planes of existence touch our rhyme in and out of my physical composition of his wisdom. Is heard above the tongue, is held until the sight of rejection. Breath was heard and sought. My thoughts to teach my brother the course of truly righteousness and force. So your life will be loving our law of all worlds. He's the master. Drop to your knees, give thanks for good. Demand your life and the hereafter. And all he orders from me, I keep pouring ya. Divine style is coexisting euphoria.
Yo, yo,
oh,
yo,
baby.
I don't know why I be putting shit like this on
skinny team. Light travels 186 miles per second. Earth is 93 million miles from the sun with no guessing. Going to 8.5 minutes, us 147 seconds for me to receive a song of destiny. Lesson up in my inner, out of my kind of fight for right of free. Handstand on man, I weep for a sense of peace. Of what you sought is the base for the band of brothers most close to the merciful lover. Only because what he sends to us don't bore me. So what's up with some of this coexistoria?
Can we still do it?
Periodic measures to say my rhymes too much. It is dope, Negro type slow of a poet's tree. Let me blow my leaves. Shake off my roots and pull up my sleeves. Break a branch of linguistic lyrics with a mystical. Your fancy, shake your chassis to the flambuki accent space. On the floor, move your body to the dookie bass. Mentor I am, not the man nor the merchant of ham. But I will stand up in enchantment to combat with the duplex powerful rhymes you get down to. Get down to. Maintain and claim a wax that I astound you with to the length depth of my radius. Brothers gotta protest and then maybe this situation that I kick incognito won't stop until I drop signs to the black people. And to that man playing jumper keep front trick knowledge cause you ain't.
Gravitating to the rear, where as you will note, there is no standing room only. My name, for the record, incidentally, is Mr. M. Logic. I have been retained as your host and instructor for this half hour's 2 hour length speaking seminar. To briefly outline,
check out my lyric, Fathom, Fathom, and my harmony text. Yo, bus STM steps, play around, get drowned, cause I go left. Me, divine style of the phonograph child of the eyes of Lord and Master Nation. I drop rhymes with fascination, so combust to a thesis, a brother on a trigger. Fucking to a beat, nine double M figures, lick shot all the grafted, place them on the staff, then unroll the scroll of a million facts. And touche, lie black defense, exploit the unknown, the vexed intent. Subconscious trickery must dispense before the uprise, touch eyes, take a whiff of the scent. It's black core fiend dedication step. Down for the most highest on your knees. And a brethren schooling of the team. Rastafari eye cockney. His dreadlocks shed a lot of prophecies. But style of me is planting trees for the scheme of enlightening. properties of mine on the line for requesting to do surgery. You heard of me, Divine MD, on the clergy of G.O.D. Would you believe we ain't color, we're originally in the right category of man species. And forget all about that brimstone bluffing, because we're always saying 100% something. It's some of you who never and still won't be.
Detailed topics we will be covering, the main one being nullification and enhancement of the human psyche and vocabulary. Please take pen to hand as I will be moving quite lethargically fast while covering and saying. If you cannot hear in the rear, please rest assured we will be gradually, rapidly lowering the lighting levels and continuing as I was here before saying. We will now take a short recess of approximately 4 centuries for a nutritious junk food midday ingestion process. Please take a non-mental note as to which conference room has the sign on the door saying.
Shaquel, Latif Shabazz in the house.
Yeah, yeah.
Yo, Sha, you kick him some of that science money.
All right, my brother. Stating this, this is all fact. The Christ, the Buddha, the Muhammad were all black. It's time we take our stand. This is a message of uplift to the black man.
Ah, this is what we call Infinity Stylistics. In the year 1900. 89, soon to be 90, supposedly AD, and he was a prophet, not a god. So let's save the blasphemous stat, my brother. Divine's mind is T-minus and counting his oral revolutions from Allah. Yes, man. My eclectic stylistics is somewhat of silence. Silence is black, my brother. Black is beautiful. What does that make me? I guess you can call me Allah's euphoria. He sat in my matter for 14 billion additional doors and poured me a millennium light called stylistic sights. And I give thanks and peace be upon it.
I like to say heaven did it laugh for the prophets of the past, Noah, Musa, Abraham, Esau, and Muhammad. Peace and blessings be upon them.
I give thanks for my insight and out of tongue-tied context. I give thanks for Abdul and his prophet presence. I give thanks for Iman and his guidance. He carries a lead role in elaborate script as the most prophetic and equipped with the truth. Quality. For all the misguided, Imam has gotta be your position to pole. I give thanks for 58X. Production ain't much without the Barshit touch. And the family gave patience and time to us. I give thanks for Larry Duhart, Doctor for Sonics. His physio, psycho, acoustics are like gravitational. Bionics. But without a black doubt, Eric is a name. So plain, but yet he touches your inner planes. It's actually tangents to the power of a mind tempest. But I also must give thanks to the two most positive brothers in this labyrinth stage called rap. These brothers are more what we need. I send universal greetings to Chuck D and K
KRS.
I like to say alhamdulillah for Elijah Muhammad, Malcolm X, Martin Luther King, and the brother Farrakhan. Peace and blessings be upon them.
I give thanks for the union of woman and man, who used the key to penetrate the womb, locking the doorway for my eternity. Also, forever giving praises to God, for them, my parents, and through all the stages of life. Through him, I live, and my existence is theirs. As I stay, so do they, never dying. Without it being said, thank you Allah for my mother and father. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar,
Allahu Akbar.
I want to give thanks to Iman Warifi Muhammad.
We send peace to him. Salam.
As an embryo, you have now entered the last of all peace. This is the beginning of the end of all darkness. Complete this maze of existence, and you shall have eternal light and its infinities of all good. You now have approximately a lifetime to run the labyrinth.
Okay, let's see the baby's heartbeat.
There it is, Doctor.
Healthy little guy, isn't it?
Yes, Doctor. Miss Styler, you have to breathe. Good, come on now, breathe deeper.
I can see her head now, Miss Styler. Just a little more. I need the vitals, nurse.
The patient is doing fine, Doctor. The baby has a very strong heartbeat, and the vitals on both patients are stable.
Here we go. Now push. Push. Here it comes. It's coming.
It's a boy.
There he is. What in the hell?
Well, push him, boy.
Cells with additional doors, a year's war, 365 days tour, with my tongue on the floor. Third eye flies over top and watch the running man contest, then don't stop. The labyrinth stress in doses makes a mind identify motionless. Feels out of full of friction. My diction, oddities grow like a tower of a contour roots network to the power of gravitation. New word traits coming up, the tongue elaborate from the black lab, rap and style of genetic flavor is black and beautiful anatomy, growth of style of still a fruit of Islam, and I must act with a dislike against all odds. So hang on tight and don't fear harm. Hell's arms are too short to box with God. Allow you walk from above and beyond. Takes us through this life of a labyrinth before I get back up and keep hacking it. My gray matter data series, tongue-tied context casually keeps me packing. A pocket full of faith with a life to be backing it. With my spine, I bend my mind, drop some bombs and grab my line. Arch my back and finish the climb. Break for the straightaway juvenile time. Plateaus never faze me, so I dive in my interior. Exits the depth of mental combat, cause my exterior is black. And I fire with the aerodynamical formula gap, with a scientific clip to break down and print. Divine style, dig it rain from a fathom with my tongue elaborate. This clock watch if I stop. Trucking my me, E.T., you staring at a wall full on you. It's daring, S's don't come with a suit and a check. Ain't no going a brother without a toe you pay for your steps and your labyrinth set. It all trash your contradictions. Get a real walk and find the right mission. Impossible means incapable of. We're the best of a capable people. Drug by maze with a purple haze in the brain. Forget the pain and gain your reign. Make like a tempest, uproar, innocent. We are for pulling our roots and length. Ain't guilty of running this labyrinth like Englishmen. I ain't about bondage beats, but I'm about to hurt heads with a Jeopardy speech. My acts of aura style is divine with truth and consequence in my rhyme. White is of black, black is on the map. In the era of the labyrinth, I chose rap. Or get loose, get smooth, way to drop stats from my text. Drew organ and taste, kicking reflex. Back from the statuist concept, digest from the almanac black. Here to drop the synopsis, obedient, tidy of life by the automatic compound chromatic habit with ingredients ranged in the hammer, the grammar. School is over, now the intellect stamina. Manners and style is D.I.V. Islam, night quality, style-y. Aren't you all about black barbecue and cheese? Cause it ain't saying nothing, I blew my leaves. It up to the word pop full of speed. Me conquering plans and it's making so stagnant with my tongue a labyrinth.
Divine style, everything we say, wanna say in divine style. The way that we walk
in divine style,
the way that we talk
in divine style,
the way we operate
in divine style,
the way I set the bait
in divine style.
So jump, spread out
in divine style,
wave your hand in the air
in divine style.
Shock out for a few, shock out for a pile, a second minute hours of divine style. Listen this, next line, Cockney Arno, foreign mind. Divine, crucial and wild. When me say this, I'm greatest, for I am God's child. Me gifted by God, send me no spoil. If you touch me, I get wild. For me fingertips sharp, even after them foul. So come down, scheme team, because we're wicked and follow me. Everything we do it in divine style. Everything we do it in divine style. The way we romance,
in divine style.
Check the way the team dance,
in divine style.
The way we cool and relax,
in divine style.
The drum video hot request at facts,
in divine style.
All decent y'all pick me one ear, yo. Rock this got no bada, keep by your mouth, just
ball forward that you agree that I must a lot of and a rap with style. Lily Lily
picking up everybody in New York City. Brooklyn, hold tight, cause you're big already. Divine style is on your station.
I don't come for offend anyone.
Respect due to Cockney from London. Non-stop request to yardies from Ireland.
And anyone from Ireland descendants.
Roots and culture conscious. Welcome, scheme team, entering and you know, say we are the down. We don't follow fashion, neither carbon. But we style originally, you can compound that one.
For no reason, I begun to go off track while calls.
Everything we do it in divine style.
Fire!
Yesterday, they had a dance right in the pasture. Yesterday, a boom dance round in the grass, yeah. Hey, I seen a flock of foes. I run round, I in a circle. And then the scheme came down. Yes, the team came down. But the leader of the foes was great. And then come up a front and say, hey, yesterday y'all shocked out now, kicking up dust, hey. But today you die, and we're gonna bury you. Whoa, yesterday you die, and we're gonna bury you. So, oh, then all of the foes shout and say, we're running away. Hey, cause we know, say it's no contest to test danger, and it's best to ring the alarm. The scheme team is coming. Whoa, hey, ring the alarm. The scheme team is coming. Whoa, hey, because we're storming in a dance with a black pasture. Get ready for the rain, for now sense the moisture. What we write is a selection of a good choice of. I'll slip up on the ground, roots and exclusive dancer. For a decent gal, picking to get to the eye that feel well. Come boogie down without a frown, to face a lethal. We're probably too low for fun, so I can't have none at all. Come in, you're welcome, no matter fat, no slim or tall. Because I love how cultural black daughters keep dancing. In a timing, At a hip a hopical style, them a flash till the morning. Go away with a little of this and a little of that. Rope white and good no go on like golly rat. Just hold your creases cause we fire shot. And if you not believe that, you get your phone on the spot. You have to ring the alarm. The scheme team is coming. Whoa, hey, ring the alarm. The scheme team is coming. Whoa, hey, temper. Got a lodger now, says the scheme in a temper. Aye, fever. Come catch your incurable team fever. Because we're rough to ride it. From the very end forward to where we started. Styla, Uda Shack, chuck a flip, and a cat chato jack. Watch your back when you buck up and crack me dreadlocks. Who live under Selassie I Orthodox. Lucky if you catch Brandon standing. You blink, him takes off, in comes the landing. A.K.A. Chameleon, me ain't no way. Money beyond, it's clones of Rambones, the true condon. The above handle, they'll controls that they want. Open your palm, free a pound of fold, free a fist. If you feel this true, you can't overstand. When they ring the alarm, the scheme team is coming. Whoa, hey, ring the alarm. The scheme team is coming. Whoa, hey, it ain't who survive when the scheme arrive. They said who will survive when the scheme arrive. Hey, who comes cockney, comfy nice up your party. Divine style is a serious somadi. Like a stepper razor, watch my sides and dangerous. Listen my lyrics boss. Like a can in a magnum adjust. You just love me cause we not kin, teeth not grin. When the eye then rush in a litter of us direct to the conscious. The ignorant cock them is especially the down press us. A them little mascot that had better fear us. President Batty by Bota, leave calls. Ya go get we ferocious. Can say we ya go invade South Africa invaded first. Why why you get a vex? Sure you all go make we cuss. When it comes to apartheid follow we get cantankerous. The ill will spill them grey with a swing of the cutlass. Hem em up, bag em up and fling weed the carcass. If Babylon will tell you the wood, I cuff them in the tuss. Brilliant body with rain and fire spilling. Don't fuck with we so. Can say we never want you. Just ring the alarm. The scheme team is coming. Whoa, hey. Ring the alarm. The scheme team is coming. Whoa, hey. Dedicated to Tennessee. Scheme team rainbow, yeah. Special, special occasion to Divine Styler. I'm here to say it's fire.
Word power, not electric. I write like isometrics. Turning revolutions. That this black mind conclusion. Destruct is not the answer. Now let us limit our solutions. Thinking, process of thought that was stripped by slavery. But that doesn't leave you with this ponder of maybe. Should I? I could. Divine's not with it. Black is not back. We've been here from the beginning. So listen, my brother. Stop trying to race. Because our law is only winning. In the end, it's too late. So now we gotta discipline ourselves with our Lord and Master, brother and sisters, and seeds, soon to be our children. Now back to the process of thought and building.
Peace, Allah. Shalom, my brother. What's the science, Lord?
Yo, the science is our people are not uniting like they should be.
Yeah.
All this destruction coming on. Yo, the process of builds takes one to the elevation of self, mind, body, and soul, and the others around him.
Yes, brother.
You know what I'm saying?
True.
But brother, how do you see how we should be?
I feel we should be as one. I feel each one should teach one. For everybody has two jobs.
True.
For those that know, your job is to teach. And for those that don't know, your job is to learn.
Yes, I feel the same way too, Rasta. I think we all should just reason with each other. We shouldn't have no negative feelings against the next brother, sister, or whatever, you know what I'm saying?
I feel like, you know, we ought to get deep into the Quran or the Holy Thought. Bible, whatever
this
it is.
This given power that you read of man's from, many.
And take the
this is what separates us from the rest of nature.
Exactly.
The power of reason leads to the oppression and destruction of plenty. Those who abuse the gift of reason, and sometimes maybe me, will always keep themselves in the mind slavery.
Look about this world and see the drugs, the prostitution, all these things should just be surpassed, just go
now,
past and we
without
live
limitations on things, the mind becomes infinite without boundaries or linkings. So don't just hear, listen when I'm speaking. This true word power that Allah is teaching me, and the insight that he breathes to me, I use to speak to you on a whole universally. And I'm here to be my brother, your true thoughts of me. And I'm 86, that mind slavery. With peace of mind, we'll see the blind open their eyes and realize, my brother, what's going on.
And I would really like to know what is going on. Sha, please tell me.
Yo, you know, I'm gonna tell you what's going on. Self-destruction.
Yeah, man.
You wanna know what's going on? Corruption. Everything
now
is corrupt
here.
Nowadays. We
have a supremacy problem
system.
Amongst our nation. An inferiority led by the Caucasian. Now when Allah made man, there was no prejudice in his decision. He placed us in this world only of his image. Now due to equated will and difference, the sun in his position, in parts of our world the climate is stiffened. Man soon migrated into colder and higher regions. Time is evolution. Evolution is periods of time. Now you answer my truth of rhyme. So listen up, mother, brother, father, and other. Before you contradict the book, knowledge or cover. And girl, there must be a change of mind. Because wisdom is addition, most necessary in combining. 1 + 2 born to understanding, for and is the youth. The future has one to the right. For he's the beneficent and most merciful sustainer of life. Allah, you walk far.
Because for every problem, there's an answer. And we have to put our minds together, our thoughts together, and come up with a solution.
Hey, the solution is quite simple.